Hello guys, welcome to this quick tutorial about how to install and activate the DBO plugins for Mystica Boutique and Mystica Ultima. The first thing we need to do is to go to the EasyO website and go to products and click in DBO tools for Mystica. This will open the DBO page for Mystica Boutique and Mystica Ultima. We have in here two buttons here with the free trial and the buy now option, but if we go to the bottom of the page, we have the evaluation versions and all the products listed here. For this demonstration, I'm going to use the evaluation version, but it works in the same way with the rest of the products, okay? So I'm going to click in Add to Cart, and this will add the product to our cart. Then we go to the bottom of the page and click in Place Order. Once your order is complete, you will receive an email. And this is the important thing. In this email, we will get activation code. Maybe you check in here, it's a different point compared with Mystica Boutique or Mystica VR, for example, when you buy it or you get the evaluation version in our website. Normally you get here the installer. The reason why we don't have the installer, the DBO tools in here, is because it's already in the Mystica Boutique or Mystica Ultima installer. You don't need to install anything else because it's fully integrated with the installer of Boutique or Ultima. So if you have the latest beta version of Mystica 10 or beyond, don't worry about it. Your plugins are already installed in your system. All you have to do is to activate them. And how to activate those plugins? It's pretty simple. You have the activation code in here. Just copy. And then enable the activation tool to enter the code. So the first thing we need to do in here is to put our user to log in and then put your activation code. Click on activate and this will take a few seconds and you will get a message telling you that your activation code is correctly activated. So once the product is activated, all you have to do is to go to Mystica Boutique, and if you go to the effects panel, and you will see here a new tab called ThemeWorks. And if you click on it, you have all the plugins from DBO in here. We have the Brickwell, the Chroma, the Clarity, DBO Pixel, DBO Regrain, and DBO Sharpen. All you have to do to load them is use them as normal effects in Mystica. Just click on top of on one of them, and the effect will be placed on top of your shot. So the integration between the plugins and the rest of the effects in Mystica is perfect. You can just combine it with any effect in here, like for example applying a debanding, etc., and build your own stacks like normal effects. In future tutorials we will talk in more detail about each of these plugins, so explain a little bit about their parameters, but for now this tutorial will give you a quick view of how to activate them in Mystica Boutique and Mystica Ultima. So summarizing, all you have to do is to go to the EGO website, go to the DBO tools for Mystica, and get the plugins from here. Don't worry about the installer because the plugins again are integrated in this in the Mystica Boutique or Mystica Ultima installer. All you need is your license code, your activation code to enable the plugins with the EGO activation tool. If you have any questions, feel free to send us a ticket using our support portal or our forums. See you in the next video.